this video, we're gonna talk about the cross net shot in the forehand side. We're gonna talk about three key points, and the first one is the upper body needs to be in line with the legs, like this. Show the straight net shot, and I want a slightly bent elbow, and I want to straighten my non-dominant arm so I can counterbalance the momentum towards the net. Go past the shuttle. So just before I'm reaching the shuttle, I go past it and I lower my elbow and I use my forearm rotation, the pronation, okay? So I'm not using the wrist here. The wrist is, it's not consistent to use the wrist. So again, from this position, I go past the shuttle, I lower my elbow and I use my fingers to hit the shuttle.